Rochester firefighters responding to a house fire on Arnett Boulevard this morning. We have a live look at the scene. Our crew there telling us it appears to be a two-apartment house. We're told a firefighter has been injured fighting these flames. No word on any other injuries at this point. They responded to this fire just before 7 o'clock this morning. We'll update this story as more information comes in.